All right, we move on to collegiate softball, where the AWC Lady Matadors came out firing on all cylinders in the Great Western Shootout, going unbeaten in the tournament, going into day number two. So we take you out to the early game at the Pacific Avenue Athletic Complex as A-Dub would do battle against Colorado Northwestern. Top of the first, Mackenzie Gray delivers a wild pitch, and giving up that run would put the Lady Mats into an early two-run hole. But Gray would settle down and force a grounder to third, and this is going to get her team out of the top half. But the Lady Mats would not panic in the slightest. With two runners on base in the bottom half, Jocelyn Hernandez chips a base hit past second, scoring both Christina Robles and Alyssa Darby, tying the ball game with just one swing of the bat. But A-Dub wouldn't stop there. Hernandez attempts to steal second, but an errant throw would get her access to third. And then watch this, another bad toss would give her the green light to head on the home plate. This would be AWC's first lead of the afternoon. They wouldn't look back from there, notching the 12-4 win. We go to the primetime game as AWC would square off against Utah State Eastern with Cibola Lady Raiders legend Kelly Catalbas on the hill. And she would dominate much of the night, getting a duo of strikeouts in the bottom of the third, helping protect the Lady Mats' early 2-0 edge. We go to the top of the fourth. Angela Oros would make a little bit of noise. She's going to slap a walk-off base hit. Good form there, just to get things started in this inning. So we go to the very next batter. Off the sacrificial bunt attempt by Nielze Salazar, she would move Oros over to second base, but Oros, you know, once more. She got a little greedy, and she actually got away with it, taking third. Unfortunately, she would remain stranded to end the top half. This one would be a squeaker, but Catalbas and company would find a way to close it out, taking the 3-2 victory to keep A-Dub unbeaten in the Great Western Shootout with two more games left to play on Saturday.